What's good, y'all? Welcome back to the Ice Channel. Everything stay chill. Glacier Links here. Right now, I'm thinking about doing a whisper challenge. And I know it's probably like nobody right there, but we're about to fix that. I'm about to have my sister come up in here real quick.
Yo, what's good? What's good? You need to finish your sentence because you already know who popping. You know what's good. I'm here. What's up? I just made the channel way better. Continue. Go ahead. I'm just going to sit down and be humble.
See, now about what you did was humble.
I'm humble. I'm sitting down.
Yeah, that's part you got, right? But anyways, before I was rudely interrupted, we about to do the whisper challenge.
Got to whisper.
What if I whisper, they won't hear me?
That's the challenge.
Apparently, I have to explain what this challenge is. For some of y'all that may not know what it is, the whisper challenge is basically when I put on headphones and maybe have some music playing on the headphones where I can't hear nothing that's going on, and my sister will have to say a phrase or a sentence or something, and I have to figure out what she's saying. And I'm going to have to do the same thing when she has the headphones. So it's just going to go back and forth like that. So, yeah, I think I'm about to just get started with it. I think just pop these on real quick, have some music playing.
Okay.
Already,
I've been doing it a little bit closer.
What?
Turn your volume down.
Okay. You got a lot of attitude. I don't like it.
Who is he? Like, anyways, why is the dog meowing?
Why is the dog behind you?
No. There's no dog behind me. Okay. Why is the dog meowing?
Why was the dog a coward?
This ain't no coward, the cursory dog type nothing. What he talking about? Why is the dog meowing?
Why is the dog go crazy?
he's crazy, that's my answer. Why is the dog meowing?
Why is the...
How many chances do we get? Why is the dog meowing?
Why is the dominance of White House?
Don't even make sense! Why is the dog meowing?
What?
Maybe it's the glasses, because he can't see the niggity blood. Why is the dog meowing?
Why is the dog meowing?
Yes.
Wow.
He said a lot of things that made no type of sense.
Yeah, I kind of figured that.
That was the easiest one so far.
Yeah, but the kind of challenge this is, I got to say something random. I don't know what kind of words going to come out of your mouth.
I guess, I mean, I'm random anyway, so why not?
Yeah, but you can tell by the intro.
I don't know what you just said, but I really don't care. Play the music.
Music playing. Man, you straight? You good? All right. So the phrase is, if extraterrestrial life form existed, it will come out of a toilet bowl.
All I got from that was toilet bowl.
If extraterrestrial life form
is... Start over.
Jeez.
I don't know what you're saying.
Kind of a point, but... If extraterrestrial life form existed...
If a rare alien life form... What?
You got close. It's close. I said, if extraterrestrial life form existed...
If a something life form something...
If an extra
terrestrial
life form
A word I can't pronounce.
If extraterrestrial.
If extra, a word I can't pronounce,
Life form. Existed.
Existed.
It will come out of a toilet bowl. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Penguins are the only things that I don't have.
What?
Something about England.
I don't say nothing about England.
Louder, say it over.
Penguins are the only thing I don't have.
If I had beans, it's something I wouldn't have.
Cut it. Penguins are the only things that I don't have.
Beans are the only thing I don't have.
You're loud and wrong. Woo! Woo! Loud and wrong. Penguins are the only thing I don't have.
Come again.
You ain't mad, your pain. Penguins are the only thing that I don't have.
Pillows are the only thing that I don't have.
I think I have a little bit of too much pillows and I have them, but okay. Continuing. Penguins are the only thing I don't have.
I'm still saying you saying pillows or beans. I don't know. I'm just saying.
Penguins sound like pillows and beans. Okay.
Next!
Got it.
Penguins are the only thing that I don't have.
Beans and weenies are the only thing I don't have. Bananas was a vegetable, I wouldn't want to play video games anymore.
You gotta slow that all the way down.
If bananas was a vegetable,
I would. Bananas are a vegetable? No, they're not.
What? Oh my god. Okay. If bananas was a vegetable, I wouldn't want to play video games anymore.
If bananas were a vegetable,
I wouldn't want to play video games anymore.
You want to play video games no more? What? What they gonna do anything? That's what you said?
Yeah.
Oh. What?
Hey, when I say random, I really meant random.
Why? If bananas was a vegetable, you would play video games no more? Why?
Because everyone knows bananas are not a vegetable.
Okay. Ready? I'm on a seafood diet. I see food and I eat it.
You have a seafood that you light on fire? That sounds dangerous.
That's why I didn't do it. I'm on a seafood diet. I see food and I eat it.
I only see food that I like.
True. But that's not what I said. I'm on a seafood diet. I see food and I eat it.
Say it again.
I'm on a seafood diet. I see food and I eat it.
I'm pointed to seafood. What?
I'm on a seafood diet. I see food and I eat it.
Oh, it's something about seafood.
Okay, you got one out of how many words? I'm on a seafood diet. I see food and I eat it.
The only seafood you like is the one you eat.
No. One more chance. I'm on a seafood diet. I see food and I eat it.
I only see food like this.
Say what?
That makes sense in your head. Did that make sense in your head?
No, not really. That's the only thing I can come up with.
I said, I'm on a seafood diet. I see food and I eat it.
Well, I got the seafood part.
Right. Okay. You want to do one more, me, and then we ending this? Because, you know, I'm going to take the win. I'm on that dub.
Yeah, you got experience. This is my first time. If you go to the zoo to pet a tiger, they probably will bite you.
Something about a tiger biting me.
If you go to the zoo to bite a tiger.
Say that over.
I messed it up.
You messed up? That's what you said?
Alright, if you go to the zoo to pet a tiger, it'll probably bite you.
Ew, that don't even look like the same sentence you just said.
Oh, but it is.
What?
Jeez, you're so aggressive. If you go to the zoo to pet a tiger, it'll probably... If you go to the zoo to pet a tiger...
The zoo?
Can I finish this sentence?
What?
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Let's have a moment of silence for my ears as I just went deaf. Okay. If you go to the zoo to pet a tiger. If you go to the zoo to pet a tiger, it will probably bite you.
If I go to the zoo and pet a tiger, it'll bite me?
It'll probably bite you.
It'll probably bite me.
Yes.
I don't know why I would pet a tiger. Of course it's gonna bite me.
I mean, yeah, you got some friendly tigers.
I don't know what tigers you consider friendly, but...
I mean, if they train...
It ain't no Tony the Tiger. You can train the tiger. Boxing and all like that. What you talking about?
See, like, if you raise the tiger to be like if it's like this big, and it's like a newborn tiger, you could train it, it probably won't bite you. It bite everybody else.
I make sure I not come to your house.
I mean, you can still come.
Nope. Goodbye.
So you just gonna leave?
You know, I was thinking about it, and I want to be rude to the subscribers, so I'm gonna be rude to you. I'm just gonna look at it. How you doing?
Not very well. The fact that I went deaf like 30 seconds ago.
But you can still hear me though.
It came back. Shh. Anyways.
Don't try to make me go deaf.
Oh, you was way louder than that. Anyways, I'm gonna like end it right here. That was the whisper challenge. I'm probably gonna do more challenges later on as the channel keeps growing. But for right now, thank y'all for watching and smash crash that like button and subscribe to Link with the Links. And I'll see y'all in the next
and
video.
And don't forget to subscribe to Pop Pro. You know what? We keep it popping.
I didn't tell you to promote your channel. I did not tell you to promote your channel.
What's the word I can't pronounce? Cause I don't know the word.
I was trying to say extraterrestrial.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna say that. I don't know what no terrestrial is.
Aliens is basically just aliens.
Then why you even say aliens?
Cause that would've been too easy.
This boy.